Yeah, dear student, we continue with our chapter 11 subsidiary books. And in the previous class, I taught you about the two subsidiary books, that is purchase book, sales book, laser posting from purchase book, sales book, preparation of individual laser account and preparation of trial balance. Clear? And so in today's class, we are again going to study one more book, that is called purchase return book. Purchase return book or purchase return book or return outward. Clear? Now purchase return book or return outward book is a subsidiary book. Is maintained to record the goods or material returned to the seller. First purchase book is maintained to record the credit purchase of the material. Similarly, purchase return book or return outward book is prepared to maintain the return of the credit purchase of the return. Clear? As only credit purchase is recorded in purchase book, similarly only the credit return of goods will be recorded in purchase return book. Clear? If goods is purchased in cash and its return afterward, it will not be come over here. Clear? Return goods to the seller that were purchased on credit. So neither the return of the goods purchased on cash nor the return of any asset other than merchandise are recorded in this book. Similarly, if you have bought any asset, it's not going to be recorded in purchase book. Similarly, if you are returning any asset because of being defective, it is not going to be recorded in purchase return book. This book is maintained if the return of the goods is frequent or otherwise it can be recorded in general. Goods may be returned because any of the following reason. So there may be the several reason for which goods can be returned. Clear? Some of them are goods are not of sample. When it is ordered as per the sample, they are not as per the sample. Clear? Goods are not of good quality. Clear? Similarly, if defective goods are there, okay, defective goods is being supplied. Sometimes excessive supply is done. Excessive supply is done. In that case also, goods are returned to the supplier. Okay, after supplying the goods, what it is done? A debit note is prepared. Because at the time of the credit purchase, the supplier is credited, and if you are returning some good, then this amount of the liability is reduced. Similarly, so debit note is issued to the person that your account is debited by that much. Now the balance will be payable to you. Hello? The reason for debit is also stated in the debit note. A debit note is prepared when the goods are returned on its basis and entry is recorded in the purchase return book. CGST, GST, IGST was paid at the time of purchase of the goods. Clear? Is also reversed. Clear? So the format will remain same as I taught you in purchase book. Five columns are there: date particular, debit note if there is any, then LF, details of cost. One more column is going to be increased. Clear? Rest of the thing will remain same. See example number 6. Enter the following transaction in the purchase book of Shri Govind. It is prepared on 2019 April 15. Return goods to Ram Kishan and Son for 2000. Trade discount 10% and CGST and GST was paid at the rate 6% each. And April 20. Return goods to Gopal Son for 5000 and the goods were not as per sample. IGST was paid at the rate 12% at the time of purchase. Okay. So I am preparing one purchase return book. This is example 6. Clear? On the top you will write purchase return book. Book of Shri Govind. Clear? The, you have to always mention in whose books of account you are preparing. Clear? So first date, then particulars. Here you will make debit note, details and amount. Clear? Details and amount. See 2019 April 15. You have written goods to whom? To Ram Kishore and Sons. Amount is 2000 less trade discount at the rate 10%. So that is 1800. Clear? Afterwards, add GST, CGST, and SGST. The rate 6%. So 108. Total is 2016. Clear? Next is on April 20, return goods to Gopal Sen for 5000 and the goods were not as per sample. IGST paid 12% at the time of purchase. So here draw a line as transaction from these person, this person is Gopal, April 20. What is the name? Gopal Sons. Okay. What you have written? Goods of rupees 5000 and IGST at the rate 12%. That is 600. Clear? Total is 5600. Clear? Now nothing is to be further more transfer. So make a total over here. 7616 and here write purchase return account credit. Close your book. It is the extra line. Okay. Now the book is prepared. Now from this book we are going to prepare the ledger of the person to whom the goods has been returned. Okay. So you can prepare individual ledger. Here, first is of Ram Kishore and Sons. Date, particulars, amount, date, particulars, amount. So to whom you have goods written? You have written goods to Ram Kishore and Sons. So journal entry here it is credited. So purchase return account will show the credit balance. So you will post on the debit side of Ram Kishore and Sons. So 2019 April 15. What is there, anything else? No. So to purchase return account 1800. Clear? And CGST, SGST as it has been charged will also be shown.
इनपुट सीजीएसटी इनपुट एसजीएसटी 108 2016.
सिमिलरली यू कैन मेक अकाउंट ऑफ गोपाल सन्स टू पी आर 2019 अप्रैल 20. टू परचेस रिटर्न अकाउंट हाउ मच इज देयर 5000 एंड आईजीएसटी 600 क्लियर टोटल इज 2600 गोपाल सन्स नेक्स्ट यू कैन मेक प्रिपेयर परचेस रिटर्न अकाउंट जॉइंट हियर राइट ऑन द क्रेडिट साइड बाय सन्ड्रीज एज पर परचेस रिटर्न बुक फॉर द मंथ ऑफ अप्रैल टोटल 7616 क्लियर इन दिस वे यू कैन प्रिपेयर परचेस रिटर्न बुक क्लियर नाउ नेक्स्ट कम इज सेल्स रिटर्न बुक So sales return books or return inward book is a subsidiary book maintained to record the goods or material returned by the purchaser and has been sold on credit. This book is maintained if the return of the goods is frequent, otherwise it can be recorded in journal. A credit note is prepared when the goods are returned by the purchaser and on its basis entries recorded in sales return book. Value of the CGST, IGST and GST is charged will be reversed. And whenever goods are returned, a credit note is issued. Clear? That credit has been made to the account. Credit note is prepared in duplicate. Original copy is sent to the customer while original copy is retained for record. Okay, let's see one example is given. Example 8, page 11.20. Goods written by Ganga Prasad and Company, Delhi. Two table fan at the rate rupees 1000 each. Less trade discount at the rate 15% each. And add CGST, SGST at the rate 6% each. Okay. Make a sales return book like this. Write the name of trader Ganga Prasad and Company, two table fan 2000, less trade discount at the rate 15,300, 1700, and CGST, SGST at the rate 102. Total is 1904. Second, Prabhat Electrical Sagra, one room cooler 14250 plus IGST 510 at the rate 12%. Total 4760. Make a total, so 6664. Okay? In the end, you will make a total sales return account debit. Sales return account will show a debit balance. Okay, so here you can show. Afterward, same as usual, you will prepare the ledger of the person to whom goods have been returned. So on the credit side, you will show to those persons. Okay, because what will be the entry? Sales return to debtor. So on those person, on the credit side, you will write buy sales return account, buy sales return account. And you afterwards you will prepare sales return account or on the debit side you will write to sundries as per sales return book prepared on in the month of when it is example 8 April in the month of April okay so in this way sales return book is prepared it's very simple it's usual like this solve example more and more so you will come to know about this thing thank you if you have any doubt you can WhatsApp me In the next class, we will study something else. Okay? Now, afterward, journal proper is left. So, in the next class, we will study about the journal proper. What entry we are going to study. Thank you. Thanks for joining.